six people recovering tonight after being hurt in a bus crash in Waterford. Happened this morning on Route 32 in the Mape and Red Cedar Avenue area. Police say the Southeast Area Transit District bus collided with a Subaru. There were 12 people on the bus. No word yet on their conditions.